in. It felt like I was submerged when they brought them witnesses in. Lived in the can, all my bitches from the birds, but they let it kick it with Cam. Licking her stamp, then I sent across the world. She with all the pickups and scams, bringing it home. If they book me for a show, ain't no question, I'm bringing the chrome. Think I'm alone.
What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? You're tuning into Audie TV with Audie. That's me, yeah, yeah, yeah. What's up, y'all? So today, I'm just about to do a little update on my pregnancy with my little woo-woo. And just talk about how I've been feeling, how far along I am, and just whatever I want to say, I'm just say. So stay tuned if you want to hear about Audie during this time. So you guys, I am 5 months now. 5 months, so that I got 4 months to go. I'm so freaking happy. I'm so freaking just ready for this belly to get bigger, because these next few months I'm about to be out there. Like, my stomach ain't where it's gonna be. Well, it's big. Well, it ain't big, because I'm little. And I feel like, I don't know, since I'm little and I was skinny before I got pregnant, I wasn't gonna get huge during it. I mean, my stomach was gonna come out, but like, as far as everything else, I'm not like huge in the mug. Like, my face got a little fatter and my arms got a little fatter, but I still got 4 months to go. So I might get bigger and bigger. My appetite be going in and out. Whenever I'm hungry, I'm hungry. I eat. I wake up in the middle of the night and eat. But I don't be having cravings. That's the thing. Like, I don't be craving like certain things or having like weird ass cravings. Like, I don't know what it is or if it's, I don't think nothing wrong with me, but like, I don't be having no cravings. Like, I want something specific. When people ask me what I want to eat, I never know. I just be like, I don't know. I just be sitting there like, I don't know. I like people make decisions for me. For real. To be honest, when it comes to like food and stuff, like, we about to eat some of this. I be like, okay. Food, you know, like, I ain't craving anything other than sometimes I have dreams about food that I want, though. That's one thing that's been like different and it's weird, but it's like, wow. Like, I was dreaming about vanilla ice cream with some fudge on it, and I'm just like, I'm about to buy me some vanilla ice cream and some fudge. And every night ever since then, I just been eating ice cream. And it's been so good. This other time I was dreaming about some chicken, mashed potatoes, and corn. And I'm like, I need to make this. I ended up making it. It was so freaking good. I guess I get my cravings through my dreams. I don't know. This is my pregnancy experience so far. But let me talk to y'all about more things I've been experiencing since I've been pregnant. Right now, I pee so much. It's so irritating. And sometimes I don't even want to drink anything, because as soon as I drink something, I have to pee. And it's crazy. Like, the other day, I was so thirsty before I was going to sleep because my mouth was dry. I'm like, I need to drink something. But I knew if I drank something and I'm about to go to sleep, I'm going to have to get up and pee. Somebody calling me. It's cool. But, yeah, I be having to pee a lot. It's so irritating. I have to like lessen my intake of juices and waters, because I don't drink pop. I didn't drink pop before I was pregnant. What else I've been experiencing? Oh, the thing with water, y'all. Water makes me so nauseous. Like, make me feel like I have to throw up. I still haven't threw up since this whole 5 months. I only threw up 3 times. But water does make me very nauseous. It makes me feel like I have to throw up. So I just don't. I try to steer away from water. Even though I know you're supposed to drink a lot of water while you're pregnant, I do drink water. Because when I take my prenatals, I got to drink water to do that. And sometimes I just add like some little lemon juice or lime juice just to like settle it out so it don't make my stomach too, you know, feeling a certain way where I need to throw up. So yeah, I do that. And then I was looking up videos and stuff about like other ways to get your water intake. And these doctors, they were talking about how lemons and all types of drinks, they settle the stomach. And you can drink lemonade and just add a bunch of ice in it, and you're gonna get your water through that. So I'm like, okay, I'm gonna do that. And I've been drinking a lot of lemonade. I love lemonade right now. Like, lemonade is my best friend right now. That's my favorite juice. Lemonade, apple juice. Sometimes I drink cran apple juice. Cause I used to drink cranberry juice. Well, I used to drink cranberry and cran apple juice all the time, and pineapple juice. But they say pineapples is not really good around this time when you're pregnant. So I don't be drinking pineapple juice. Who is it? My bad, y'all. Somebody wanted to talk to me. My brother came in here and asked me about something. So my bad, but I'm back. And I was talking about the juices or something like that. I don't know. But I'm going to just switch the topic anyways. And basically, another thing I've been going through, I've been having like, not sleepless nights, but like I would be up to like 1-2 in the morning. I can't sleep until like it's morning time, like it gotta say a.m. and then I could go to sleep. Like, I don't go to sleep early anymore. I take naps sometimes. I think that's a part of the reason. If I take a nap, I can't go to sleep until like 1-2 in the morning, and then I'd be asleep for the longest. I don't wake up till like 12, 1 o'clock, and it's just so irritating. But I do get enough sleep. That's another thing. But you know, I sleep a lot. Oh, that scared me, y'all. My freaking light been acting so weird. Y'all, it ain't no ghost in here though. My life been acting so weird, but that kind of scared me for a moment because I didn't think that was gonna happen on camera. But what else have I been experiencing? Man, another thing, I've been so emotional. Like, I'm a Pisces, so I'm already sensitive, but now it's just like being a Pisces, being pregnant. My emotions are on 10. I be feeling some type of way. People be irritating me all the time. I try to be nice to people. But I'm one of those, like, I would say, you know how they say some pregnant women be super nice, some pregnant women be just be angry and like, what? I'm one of those pregnant women. Especially when I drive. Oh my God, y'all. When I'm driving, I be having road rage like a mug. Because I be just thinking like, it's 2 people in this car. And y'all driving crazy. Y'all gonna be making me act crazy. I'm about to give me a little sticker that say, you know, baby on board. Even though people don't be reading. Some people don't know how to read. Just remember, you requested this special request live. That was my fault. But yeah, people be making me so mad on the road. Like, Y'all need to watch what y'all are doing. Y'all don't know who in the car. Y'all don't know what's wrong with people's car. Y'all don't know if women pregnant and they driving. Y'all don't know. It just makes me so angry. But I'm still a happy-go-lucky person. That sweet little chill type girl. But I have been like just doing me. I started working and being pregnant is just like, do I want to go to work today? But you know, you gotta make that money. That's what I'm doing. I'm just making that money. I'm about to switch jobs because the job I'm working at is just like, it's easy, but it's far. And I don't like the drive. The drive is just what irritates me. And then people on the road irritate me. So it's just like, I need to find something closer. So I've been applying to other places. More than likely, I'm going to get into that. Once I get into that, I'm about to leave that month. Because it's just like, y'all can miss me with that 30-minute drive, period. You know? Because I already got to wake up basically a whole hour early to get to work on time. And I hate waking up when I don't. I just want to wake up when I want to wake up. So now I'm about to just start. I wanted to work mornings because that's what I usually used to do. That was something I liked doing back when I wasn't pregnant. But now it's just like, I'm already be up to like 1-2 in the morning. I can't work mornings. I gotta work during the day. So I'm just like, whenever I work again, well, when I get my next job, because I am still working, but whenever I get my next job, I'm not about to be working in the morning at all. I'm going to just work during the day and just, you know, sleep in as long as I can, because, man, I just hate it. And then I got to make breakfast in the morning, eat before I go. And it's just like, I be tired. My mom and my sister always talking about I need to walk more. Because I be just laid up. They saying, yo, baby gonna stick to you. I'm like, that ain't gonna happen. Y'all, I'm sorry about this lighting. I am so sorry. At least I still look good because I get the light from, ooh. Oh my God. At least I had the light from the TV. Don't be scared after this video. I got a light bulb that's going out. I was supposed to get some light bulbs and my lamp just been flickering. And I just been so irritated. But yeah. What else have I been going through during this pregnancy? I've been... I think that's all. I mean, I'm getting bigger and bigger. Once I hit this 6 month, I'm just about to be, Lord Jesus, I'm just about to be out there. Like, let me show y'all. This how my stomach looks so far. Let me get on the chair. This how my stomach looks so far. This is 5 months stomach. But once I'm 6 months, it's really gonna be poking. Like, no matter what I wear, you gonna notice I'm pregnant. But certain stuff that I wear now is like people don't know. So it's just like, I can kind of low-key still hide it, even though people know about it. But yeah, when I hit 6 months, which is in 1 month, I'm about to just be out there. Oh, I just can't wait to hit 6 months. Everybody just talk about the 6 month mark. And I'm just so ready for that. I'm about to have my appointment next week, I think. Because they said once I hit 19 weeks, right now I'm 18 weeks. Once I hit 19 weeks, I get to get my next sonogram of my baby. First sonogram, my baby was looking like a little peanut. So I already know my baby gonna be looking totally different. It's gonna be looking like a full-blown human being in there. My little baby girl, I can't wait. I'm gonna do another video for y'all of me going shopping. I know y'all see my little grocery shopping thing, and I got one little outfit, but I'm about to go out and just shop. Like, I need to do that. I need to. I'm just about to be going to different stores and vlogging and stuff. Probably gonna bring my sister too with me, so y'all can have some type of amusement, because she's funny and she's gonna bring a little comedic shit to the videos, you know. But yeah, that's all I really have to say. You know, maternity pictures gonna be coming soon. My birthday about to come up. My birthday next week, and it's gonna be weird. You know, well, not weird, but like, this my first birthday being pregnant, so it's just like, I can't do things that other people do for their birthday, but I'm still gonna have fun and enjoy my actual leap year birthday falling this year, because I'm turning 5. I'm a leap year baby. I was born on the 29th in fall this year. That it's supposed to come every 4 years, and I'm about to turn 20, and I'm turning 20 and 5 at the same time. So it's a special year, and this year, you know, I'm having my baby, so it's just so like, this is a really special year for me. I'm just so happy, excited, and ready. So keep watching, keep going on this journey with me, because I need, oh my God. Sorry, y'all. I need people to just interact, comment, like, share, build my freaking YouTube up. I know it's on me to build it up, but y'all can support and help that. I'm posting videos every week for y'all. So come on, just interact, become a part of Audie Gang, and I swear y'all not gonna regret it. Things gonna get so much better. It's gonna be once I get my camera, things gonna be way better. I'm gonna have better quality. I'm about to be getting these little apps where I can like actually edit my videos out, but you know, we all gotta start from something. So I'm just recording on my phone for now, because that's what I want to do, period. But make sure y'all follow me on Instagram at Audie Audie. That's AUDIAUTY. Make sure y'all subscribe to my YouTube, Audie TV. That's AUTY TV. And keep on supporting, loving, and just connecting with me. This pregnancy is about to be magical. So see y'all next time. Love ya.